Is it too hot outside? Do you wish you had an air conditioner that you could take with you all the time? Well, don't worry. Sony has announced the Rheon Pocket, a small cooling device that you can wear, like a portable air conditioner. The device goes into the pocket of a specially designed shirt. Rheon Pocket can cool your body by up to 23 degrees Fahrenheit on hot days. But it can also warm you up during the winter, maxing out at an additional 14 degrees Fahrenheit. The size and weight of the device is smaller than a mobile phone, and the AC releases cool air through a small panel on the rear. It has a rechargeable battery that can last up to 90 minutes on 2 hours of charging. The device's temperature can be controlled by your smartphone through Bluetooth connectivity. Once you've equipped your shirt with the cooling device just below your neck, download the free Rheon Pocket app on the Google Play Market or the App Store for iOS devices. From there, you can toggle between cooling and warming and adjust the temperature with one touch. The Rheon Pocket works using the Peltier effect, which involves using a small electrical current to allow it to either absorb or give out heat. The Sony Rheon Pocket is priced at 14,080 yen for one device, one undershirt. The Advanced Rheon Pocket with 5 undershirts is priced at 19,030 yen. So what are you thinking? Are you planning to get one? It will still take a few more months for this device to arrive at the market. Let's keep waiting. Thanks for watching.